George, Mr. Andre Bano. Now, a long time ago, I used to go and watch, you know, the Bootlegs with my dad. And, you know, they were a great band. They still are a great band. But I was always drawn to Andre, you know, because he looked like him and he sounded like him. And I thought, how's he playing that? What's he doing there? How's he doing, you know? And I never dreamed in a million years I'd end up in this group. You know, never mind getting to know him as a friend, as a mentor. And he was just a beautiful fella. So we'd like to dedicate this next one to you, mate.
Still my guitar gently weeps.